Year contract. I know Valderrama. I was using Valderrama first. Let me check some things other. Alo. Yeah, because it's a random. I don't even have him. But never mind, never mind. Let me check. I need one more fitness coach, defending 16, attacking 17. Ah, yo, nobody wants to come in my fucking club.
Switch.
Basically, I'm preparing season 2 with this team, where I want to fight for the title instantly. So as you can see, slowly going forward and hoping for best. I want to do this pre-season and then I can go eat something fast. But it's going slowly because no fucking release clausulas. Relegation, yes. 5-year contract. Think he thinks that I'm stupid. Definitely, I don't have budget for him, so nothing for now, later on. Ah, Le Mans, okay. League One. Slightly interested. Oh no, fuck, I'm not giving 2 million. I give another agent more. 5-year. Shit. Can I boost this guy? 66. A 50 or 60, whatever. Who is this? Fuck, he's worth 6.5 million. Look this shit. Ah yeah, he was on loan somewhere. Please leave the fucking club. I don't need you. Okay, nice. Actually, my original my original Twitch was hacked. It was the frame and everything was better, but this was just very face done. He's the free to leave the, my team. I need to reduce this cost, at least for now. Ben Wilmot. Gustavo Assunção. I need to focus his composure, decision and these things. So where is that one? Final third. Yeah, pretty decent, but he's not better than this what I have. Yeah, pretty nice. I mean, this guy can be very good for... I need to add him on my short list. He's good player for championship. Definitely. Yeah. And very decent all around. I still need to wait for him to play few matches, then I will try to buy him. Fuck, cannot loan him. No, I'm finished with midfielders. I need a left back. I need a backup left back and that's it. Maybe backup right back also. Shit! I forget about this one. I can loan him, but he cannot tackle nothing. I need to buy two cheap left back, maybe one midfielder, very cheap. Less than 2 million, let's say. Team players. I think I will buy him for midfield for 1 million for this season. He can be fourth option in the mid if I don't find nobody. Dale Stephens. Yeah, I know, I see, but I would like to sign a British one for bench. This guy looks pretty decent for backup. And he's English. And cheap. He will be really nice. And he's tall also. Yeah. Let's see if I can bring him. This guy can leave. And if I have any money left, I will try to buy Arezzo later on. Ah, we will see. I like high bonus. Because it helps me to motivate them. Still is okay. Bye. At least I managed to solve this guy. I mean, actually, I can loan him. Let's see if I can buy. If not, I will loan. Maybe loan with future option to buy. I will try to loan him now. I'm not paying more than 4 million for him. And the money would stay. I will invest in Arezzo. I mean, I can give Arezzo 14 million on installments and secure his signing. He's a world-class player. This game, fuck off. I have two right backs, so he's free to leave. Let's advance 1-2 days more. Very good. So I think my squad is okay. I mean, shit. Months. Yoy! Can I terminate his loan now? Shit. I cannot terminate his loan. What is this fucking bullshit now? This is stupid, fuck. Yay. And he was so good for me, you know. And I was thinking to buy Arezzo now with all money left. Shit, now I need to see if I can find central defender. Yo, and I cannot loan from UK. Let me check the loan list. Heading 10. Shit, on the long list only bad state, so let me check the transfer list. Jumping reach, positioning concentration, marking, tackling, heading determination. I'm not buying these players from Arsenal here. I only need this one to have Arsenal defenders in this team. This we can reduce. Positioning 13, concentration 13. I cannot loan from UK anymore. I loan maximum. I know him, but I'm on the maximum. I mean, that means I need to reshape my defense. So Milošević needs to play right. I mean, Masterson was actually good for me, for backup. I need to use Guardiola central, and his heading is, he's not physical monster. I can go for this guy. At least he can jump. Or I can be patient until January. I think I will wait. Actually, very. Sorry, but Yebiga. I think I will not go. I want to buy Areza, so all money will go now on him to secure him. He's my priority. Especially when I was, when I will rotate the score, when I will rotate formation, I mean. And I need to pay 14 million for him. And I will pay, but in installments. You are lucky, guys. So he will join in January, never mind. 14 million is nothing for striker. nobody else is pushing, so 1st January. Even I feel if he is retrained, he can play as complete forward. No fucking release clausulas. Because if I play with two strikers up front, he will give me one player extra in that rotation. I mean, I need to increase his pace, strength probably, composure. I think if I can increase his physical, he can be like Ivan Zamorano, you know, small, but he can also jump, he can score headers. He can also play Tranquitista actually quite good. Yeah, maybe I can go with other formation what I was using with complete and Tranquitista up front. He will give me a lot of solutions. Okay, very good. Roca Martins, did you try to play my tactic? Vigo was playing with Leicester and he's saying he won all 7 matches as Leicester. Very boring. So... Actually, I'm thinking to give Sangarias to be my captain. So, what do you think about my transfers? It's a little bit different than Swansea, but I think I have more individual skilled players than Swansea. Swansea, I was more balanced. Because I was thinking maybe today to upload it on FM base, people asking on me all the time when to put. Fuck, in my version, his determination is 20. Fuck. Shit! Now I don't have striker to play. Look this bullshit. Start of the season, immediately injuries, suspensions. Who will play the fucking striker now? Yoy! Okay, this guy can play. Vigo, you are already pro player. But I have Gonzalo Ramos. I will also add him on my short list for QPR. Very good for lower division. Yeah, but I have enough strikers for this system. Eze can play advanced forward in need. Everybody wants him. Okay guys, I will take break and later on I will come. I need to take some break, eat something. Here is 3 o'clock, I didn't eat lunch. But at least I completed all this pre-season shit. See you later on, I will come later on.